Magical Videos here, and today I'm here with my magic clip doll, Tiana. Hi everyone! Now right now you can see that she's in her bathing suit. She is in her bathing suit right now because she's going on an adventure and she can't pick out the right dress. So let me go back. So she has chosen, so Tiana here has chosen three magic clip dresses, and she's going on an adventure on a pirate ship. And so she's wondering which magic clip doll dress would work for this type of adventure. She chose Ariel's dress. Join me back. I have Ariel's dress. It is this green color with some ruffles off to the side here, and then right here it's got a little picture of some sea creatures and some waves. Bubbles, say look, there's flounder and seahorse and shell, and then we have the waves. And up here it's got some detailing, it's got that ruffle detailing in the back. And then we have this like pearl lining right here. So that's the first magic clip doll dress. Tiana will model all of the dresses when she figures out which dress she wants. Okay, so she also chose Cinderella's magic clip dress. Now these are how the magic clip dresses work. You just squeeze the bottom and then you just fit your doll through there. I have like a bunch of these things. But here's Cinderella's dress. She has that glitter down here and this little detailing and ruffles. And then she has a little heart right there with her sleeves. The back is very similar, except down here there's no glitter on the back. So, drop the dress! But that's her second dress. This is the third dress she picked out. This is my personal favorite dress out of all of them, but it's Aurora's dress, and she has this part pink, like a really metallic pink, and then when you go down to the bottom, it's purple. But this is a really shiny metallic one, and so it's like my favorite. And same thing, squeeze the bottom and then you just fit the doll right there. Same thing with this one, you just squeeze the bottom and fit the doll through there. So, Tiana, which dress do you think could go with going on the seas? That's what question that I would ask myself. Well, I don't know, Ariel's dress? I mean, it looks like we're on water right now. Wait, we're on the beach, aren't we? Yes, we're on the beach. We are on the beach, Tiana, so, Ariel's dress does go with the sea. But, the reason why I chose Cinderella's dress is because it matches the water so much to the side. And I thought the purple ending on has purple right here. Right, Tiana, which one do you think would match this one the most? Alright, well let's put it on you. Well, let's see how you look in the dresses first. I did say that I would model you the dresses. So, let me just go get the first dress. I'm gonna do it the same order that we did
in the dresses. This is with showing you the dresses. Alright, so first up we have the one she thought matched the sea
perfectly. Here's Tiana wearing it. This is Tiana and Ariel's dress. This one's also pretty metallic. The other one that's not metallic is the one she got matched in the water, Cinderella's. And let's see how you look on the boat. Okay, so let's set this down for a second and we'll see how you look on the boat. I think that actually looks pretty good on the boat. Alright, so let's see dress number two. Gotta put you guys down for a second. Again. Alright, dress number two. The one that matches the water. I'm almost done already. It's so easy to put them in the magic clip dresses. You just squeeze. Alright, and there we are. So there's her on the boat in that dress. I think that does match the water, but a little too elegant with the glitter. I mean, we don't want the glitter falling off and getting in the water and then the animals digesting it. That would be bad. So I'm saying no glitter dress. What do you think, Tiana? No. No way.
Okay.
Well, then why'd you pick up the water?
Too, but now that you mentioned the glitter, I say no. Alright, dress number three. The very last magic clip dress that we're gonna try on.
Making sure it. So let's see how you look on the boat. Here's her wearing the dress. I guess I shouldn't be holding it down there because I might squeeze the dress. There's the little shoes. And that's her on the boat. So Tiana, which one do you think? I think this dress, because it matches the sea so much, although the one she's wearing right now is my favorite. I think that too. It really matches the sea because it's Ariel's dress. I agree. Like, I really, really agree. Trust me, I agree with actually what you are saying. Alright. So let me put you down. She's gonna go on her adventure really, really soon. And she's leaving
today. So, gotta get her in. There we go.
Here she is. And there we are. So Tiana, better set sail. Bye-bye! Let's watch the videos!
Bye-bye, everyone. I will see you in my next video.